did a COVID wedding. By that, I mean it was a county commissioner on Zoom, and we were at the house, my two children and her brother, and we did it that way.
We were supposed to be married April 4th, but we started making our secret plans.
I, Bindi Owen, take you, Chandler Powell, to be my wedded husband.